Hi, it's Miss Dana from the Wayne Public Library. Do you know what month it is? It's October, and that's National Fire Prevention Month. So the Wayne Public Library has teamed up with the Wayne Fire Department to bring you some fun activities and some help in learning how to stay safe this winter and also how to prevent fires from starting. The team over at Fire Chief Mike Stratner's office has provided us with fire safety bags, and it's a bag full of goodies that you're going to get from your fire department, as well as inside the bag, there's a little white bag which has some things from the Wayne Public Library. Also in the big bag is going to be a fire hat that you can cut out, and you're also in the little white bag going to get your emblem to put on there to show that you're a real firefighter. Also in your bag from the library is going to be a little craft that you can put together your very own Sparky the fire dog fire prevention friend with. He's going to look like this, a little bit smaller when you're done putting him together. And everything you need is going to be in this kit along with instructions. The instructions are going to say to use an ink pad. So if you have one at home, that's fine. If not, we have a crayon inside the bag for you to put Sparky spots on. Or you can, as I said, stick your finger in an ink pad and do it that way. You're going to get two strips to go with your fire hat to help you make your hat fit. So have some grown up in the house. Maybe you can use a stapler to put it on your hat, or maybe some craft glue, and make sure that it fits on your head so you can be a real fireman. Because in your fire bag, which you can pick up during the grab and go phase here at the library, you're welcome to come in for a few minutes and pick up your bag and find all the goodies inside there from your fire department. While you come in for grab and go, there's going to be a display table full of books and lots of videos for you to take home and help you learn how to stay safe. There will also be a link on Facebook right here or on our website to sparky.org, which is a website provided by the National Fire Prevention Association, which they've shared with all the children in the country to make sure that you can learn how to stay safe. And on there, there's lots of games and activities and videos for you to, you can actually tour a fire truck. But there's just fun videos and lots of things for you to do, along with there's places you can click to learn how to stay safe and what to do if there is a fire. So that's something you can all practice at home. How are you going to stay safe? If there's a fire in your home, where do you go? Find a place to meet. There are many, many suggestions in there to keep your whole family safe this winter, because it's going to be a winter where we're spending a little bit more time at home than we used to. So please look into that and practice as a family to stay safe. So we look forward to seeing you come into the library to pick up your grab-and-go bag. Just come on into the youth department and they'll be there for you. So I just want to also let you know that towards the end of October, of course, it's Halloween, and we will have a craft for you to do then where you're going to learn how to make a bat fly. So that's something to look forward to. Keep joining us and following us on Facebook and watch our events to keep track of what's going on. But come on in and visit us during Grab and Go. We'd love to see you. We're so happy and welcome back. Thank you.